Hey everybody, my name is Gerry God Simpson. I'm a visual artist, fashion designer, photographer, and writer. And today we're gonna go over some of the things that made it possible for me to be successful in this area of my life. Here are 10 ways that make it happen. Number one, you have to believe in yourself. There was a time when I was a kid growing up in Passaic, New Jersey, I looked into the back of a magazine and there was this application for a contest. And the contest was to draw a blinky, some little animal or something. Well, without my parents' permission, I decided that I was gonna draw a blinky. I drew blinky, mailed it in, and I just left it at that. But then one day, one evening while we were at home all watching television, this guy comes knocking on the door. Well, when he knocked on the door, he had this huge box with him. In that box, at the time I didn't know, was an art set. But he told my father and my mother that I had won this particular contest, and my father was not having it because he comes from the world of being a mechanic. So he gave me the box. I take the box inside. My father just didn't want to talk about it no more. So I ended up continuing to believe in myself because I kept on going. I kept on drawing, even though I didn't win the contest or was able to take advantage of the contest, I kept on drawing and I kept on being as creative as I possibly could be.